Hello friends, very good evening. Myself Bala here. I'm welcome you all to my YouTube channel, Talent Traders. Those who are new to my YouTube channel, kindly subscribe the channel to get more update. As been seen our today's live session in the morning, so we find out some intraday trade on a live market. So how it became worked and how it generated you the profit, that we are going to discuss in this video. And today we seen the Bank Nifty and Nifty while we are on a live. So we got some trade opportunities, how the market is reacted based on that particular strategy which we are using, the Camarilla pivot level. So based on that, today we find out some trade opportunity. There is a breakout kind of trade we can expect because of the inside value of this pivot level of Camarilla. So we got some breakout here. And we expected the target of R5, but it is missed around somewhere around 20 points between that. So finally, where that is closing around 36,000, simply we got some profit around 70 points. So this trade, we didn't get any stop loss, we didn't get any target, but the trade is ending with the minimum profit. That is the one trade, so which we have said checking on the morning. And the second one is Nifty, that is also giving you the breakout. And let's check with the future Nifty. That is also not working well, but it breaks out the R4 level, but it not moving to the our target, but it was ending with the cost to cost like that, but it's slightly moving over around 15,960. And our target was missed by around 13-14 points. So, but end of the day, we are not making any such a losses. So, the 2 days relationship between the Camarilla levels, that always important. So, when you check this kind of, if we are doing a regular trade with the Nifty and Bank Nifty, so we have to do daily basis. But we are focusing the trade which is outside level or below the previous day level, that was working good. So that we are checking in the morning. So the first one was we are checking in the live market, that is LNT. So that we don't get any trade opportunity because that LNT started over and above that R4 level in the first 5 minutes. So we didn't get any entry, but after that it moves somewhere big, but we didn't get any trade opportunity on this particular stock. And second one, LNT Infotech, right? So this one, LTI, just a minute. LNT Infotech, yes. So again, this one, initial itself, it gives you the breakout opportunity, but we are waiting for the first 15 minutes. After then, we are going to take a position. So here it was trading on the same range. After that, it comes to the same point around 4,331. So we made the stop loss around on the R3. That is what 4,273. So we may take a 60 point as a stop loss in this particular, and it was triggering our R5 as our target, and even it moves more. So there will be a trade opportunity which is present here. So whenever it comes down and return back, so that kind of time you can place your orders, that will give you even better result. So here that is another trade which gives you, because I am taking the levels which is over from previous days levels, that is higher value from previous days, so that is giving you clear bullishness about the stock. And the third one is Tech Mahindra. So is there any opportunity we are checking at the Tech Mahindra for today in a live session also? So here there is another breakout which we are getting, so around 1096. So we got the target around 1111 with the stop loss of, we are keeping the stop loss around 1086. So here also we are able to make 1:2 risk reward ratio, that is good. And third one, Wipro. Let's check what happened Wipro. So I think Wipro, it's not giving you any kind of trade opportunity today. So we are waiting for a breakout on R4 level and our buyback level or buy reversal at S3. So there is no trade opportunities on Wipro. So we are taking all the stocks based on the higher value of Camarilla compared to the previous day. And Goforge, Zenitec, is there any opportunity? So again, we didn't get any trade opportunity in this particular stock also. So because these things which we are posted for an intraday trade, so how we can Mindtree, and another one is Mindtree. Post Mindtree, is there any trade opportunity? There is no trade opportunity at all in Mindtree too. And Biocon, finally. Biocon, is there any trade opportunity? Yes, perfect opportunity on that S3 buy reversal. So what we are expecting for the trade in Biocon, so it is overvalue compared to previous days. We were going to buy for a bullish trade. So what are the trade which we can focus for? We can focus for R4 breakout or S3 reversal. It is giving you perfect reversal from this point and reaching the target around 403. So almost 8 rupees was our target, and we are taking a risk of 4 rupees. So again, 1:2 risk reward ratio reaches on this particular stock. And final stock, which is MPSS. And look, let's look that there will be a no opportunity. The simple method which we can go for an intraday trade and selecting a stock should give better trade opportunity. I hope that Biocon gives a good result, and L&T also giving you good result, and Tech Mahindra, I think we don't have an opportunity. Let's check it out. Tech Mahindra, is there any opportunity? Yeah, that is also giving a good opportunity. So we selected some 8 stocks, almost 3 stocks which gives you a good result based on that Camarilla pivot train. So what we have simply selected for the Camarilla pivot point, so the levels, today's levels is completely higher than the previous day's level. So that's simply telling you that trend of the market is bullish. So we are going to plan a trending, that is a buy kind of trade. So that give you some good kind of return. So that is what we are seeing on this video. Right, these stocks, so it's like inside little bit overvalue, higher value like that. Even we are seeing in Axis Bank, it looks like inside value, so we are expecting the breakout. It initially gives a breakout and finally it triggers your stop loss. And JSW Steel, we check in the reversal trade, because it's outside value. We are focusing for a reversal trade where we are posted on the live market. So this is what our entry and this is what our target, that was triggers very nicely. And Hindalco, so that is another great opportunity in Hindalco. But what happened, we are expecting the breakout trade. So first time breakout was just failure, but the stock is not trend to buy reversal at all. Again, it gives you the breakout again, so with the stop loss of the same, but this time it was working very well and good. So that kind of trade which we can use in the formula of Camarilla levels, that was always working good to find out the right support and right resistance areas. So whether it can break out or break down or even a reversal kind of trade, that always giving you some better opportunity. I hope you got clear idea about higher value relationship. We are talking about more on this indicator on our videos. If you are new to that my channel, so you can subscribe my YouTube channel to get more update about the technical indicator as well as intraday and positional trading strategy. And thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, you can like and share to your friends. If you have any questions, you can comment on this video. Thank you very much.